Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fire Pro Wrestling World. This is, well, we're doing Raw and SmackDown, our King of the Ring semifinals here tonight. Alright, and here we go. About to get underway for the first match. Our Raw final. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is a semi-final match in the King of the Ring tournament. Introducing first, from Ayr, Scotland, Drew McIntyre. Standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 440 pounds, The Big Show.
Fight!
All right, so this matchup is getting underway. Sorry, little GTS there for you. But anyways. We have the Big Show taking on Drew McIntyre. The winner will advance to the King of the Ring in the final. And the winner of the King of the Ring tournament will get a guaranteed match at WrestleMania. Who will they face? We will find out on either Raw or SmackDown after King of the Ring. King of the Ring. Anyways. Oh, nice forearm to the face there. And I do apologize, this is going up a bit late. I've had a very tiring week.
Come on!
I do apologize for that. But, on the plus side, it is still going up. And we are only having two matches on this special here. One Raw, one SmackDown. Up next, we will have Rey Mysterio taking on Rusev. To see who will face the winner of this match. And next week, ladies and gentlemen, we will have four championship matches. We will have two championship matches. So stay tuned. I realized I forgot to remove the pink yet again. Anyways. Nope. Big Show.
5 minutes gone.
Getting whipped into the corner, but he recovers quickly. And oh, nice suplex there by the Big Show. Oh, I was going to say, here comes another one, but Drew turned it around on him.
One!
Sorry about that, I had to take a drink, but only a one count. This Sunday, it's going to be the King of the Ring pay-per-view, which will include the King of the Ring finals. Also, there will be six championship matches and a match in the Royal Rumble. We will have Rey Mysterio in action regardless, as if he does not make it to the King of the Ring finals, then he will take on Andrade. If he does make it to the finals, then Andrade will have a different opponent. We will, of course, have the finals of the King of the Ring tournament, which will be the winner of this match versus the winner of the next match.
Come on!
We'll have the Raw Tag Team title on the line. The Raw Tag Team title on the line as the Undisputed Era will be in action. We are issuing an open challenge. The SmackDown Women's title on the line as well is Ember Moon will face Nia Jax. We have the United States title on the line. The newly crowned champion, Buddy Murphy, will have his rematch against Big E. Oh, WMD! Nice. Another big show. Anyways. We will have his rematch against Big E. The newly crowned Intercontinental Champion, Johnny Gargano, will face former champion Bobby Roode. Ooh, that's punch right to the face there. WMD again. One, two, three. The Big Show has moved on to the final. Here's your winner, The Big Show. I will go over the main events in the next match. Alright, we already know the next match is Rusev versus Rey Mysterio. We're about to get to that. Alright, the matchup is set up here. Just one moment. There we go. Alright, now to the SmackDown half of the program. Or of this King of the Ring semifinal. The following contest is scheduled for one ball. It is a King of the Ring semifinal match. Introducing first from San Diego, California, Rey Mysterio.
Rusev Max.
And his opponent from Bulgaria, Rusev. My apologies, I accidentally put this as a handicap match. One moment. Just gonna make a small adjustment, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, this matchup is underway here. There we go. Alright, and it is proper now. We're on SmackDown. And ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. It's Sunday for King of the Ring. We also have in our main event for the SmackDown side, will be SmackDown champion Seth Rollins going one-on-one with Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose said he was leaving, but he would like to leave as champion.
Give up!
And we'll also have on the Raw side, the Raw World Champion, Braun Strowman, in action.
One,
two.
Give up!
Oh yeah, never mind. Braun Strowman, one-on-one with Adam Cole. Baby. Anyways. So we will have three out of the four members of Undisputed Era in action at King of the Ring.
One.
There we go. Ray slides back into the ring here. And, ooh, kitchen sink move there by Rusev. Lana just on the outside trying to psych out Rey Mysterio.
Give up.
It looks like it's working so far. Oh, nice kitchen sink move yet again.
Give up.
5 minutes gone.
And next week we will crown a new number one contender for the Raw World Championship. We already know that Andrade is going on to WrestleMania. And he will decide which championship he will go after between the Raw World title or the SmackDown title.
One.
Based on the results of King of the Ring. And, ooh, nice back suplex there by Rusev. There's a nice dragon screw.
Give up!
This arm drag and Rey Mysterio going up. Comes down with a frog splash, but gets none of it.
Give up!
Give up. This just in, next week here on SmackDown, we will have a mixed tag team match. Rey Mysterio will choose the partner to take on Rusev and Lana. So I figure it will be a good match, even though Rey accidentally probably had a good match to start. But I figure it will be a good match. So, mixed tag team action next week.
Break.
Rusev working over Mysterio here. Mysterio's starting to fight back.
Give up. Give up.
Real question is, will Lana get involved in her husband's affair? I should have
put it
differently. But you know what I mean, of course. Splash one, two. No, not quite three. Okay, of course the winner of this will go on to face off against the Big Show in the finals of the King of the Ring tournament. And Mysterio has a match with King of the Ring regardless, because if he wins, or if he loses this match, he will be going against Andrade. Because if he wins, he faces Big Show.
Give up.
And here is Luke Gallows. What the hell is he doing out here?
Give up.
Gallows and Rusev going at each other. What the hell? There's a
one.
Hurricane Runner. Two. No, kick out. Looks like Luke Gallows is here to even the odds. I wonder what brought this on. I'm sure we will find out on SmackDown next week. And Gallows goes up the ramp. The real question is, was that enough of a distraction to give Rusev a loss here? One of the biggest matches, or the biggest David vs. Goliath differences in wrestling history. Two. And a kick out by Rusev. There's a backslide. It was broken by the ropes. Why did Rusev, Gallows attack Rusev? I wonder what's going on there. I'm sure that we'll set up differences very soon. And here we go. Ooh, belly to belly super claps there.
One, two,
three. No, kick it by Mysterio. There's a dragon screw takedown. Guys and Anderson. They're being interviewed by the .com team. Hopefully we will get a reason as to why Gallows came out to attack Rusev. And
there's a one.
Flip out on two, three. Rey Mysterio has defeated Rusev and will face the Big Show. That's a win. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hell of a match. But it remains Rey Mysterio will go on to face Big Show. But 175 pounds versus about 440 pounds ish. And he fluctuates between 385 and 441 ish. So, that is the final. And this was a 3-star. I don't agree with that. But anyways, your winner, Rey Mysterio. But that's going to do it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Please follow me on Twitter at A13END. Have a great day, night, whatever it may be for you. And of course, as always, stay frosty.